Hey guys, it's Milena. What we're going to react to today is Lady Gaga's Oscar performance singing Hold My Hand. I love this song and I know I'm going to love her performance. I just love Lady Gaga. Before we get started, I wanted to show you something really cool that I got Lady Gaga, of Lady Gaga's for my birthday. I got Chromatica. Oh my god, I am so happy I got this. Zero skips. Oh, sorry. I love this album. It is my second favorite Lady Gaga album. For those of y'all wondering, my favorite Gaga album is Art Pop, by the way. Yes, I am that. Joanne's my number three, by the way. I love all of them, though. I freaking love all of them. I still gotta react to Fame, which, if you really want that, comment down below, and I will definitely do that. So, yeah, before we get started, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And I have a Lady Gaga playlist linked down below. So, yeah, let's just get started. And one more thing before we get started, I have reacted to the song. It was my first video that made me decide to start doing reactions because it got so much love, and I'm so happy that I am still here with you guys. So, yeah, let's get started reacting to Lady Gaga's Hold My Hand performance. Sorry if I obnoxiously sing, just know that I am me.
I wrote this song with my friend Blood Pop for the film Top Gun Maverick in my studio basement.
Awesome. I heard that she was giving raw instead of, like, you know, being dragged in an egg. Because the Oscars is classy, and I love that she kept it classy, and just, you know, was herself. So I love that she's doing that for this.
It's deeply personal for me, and I think that we all need each other. We need a lot of love to walk through this life. And we all need a hero sometimes. There's heroes all around us in unassuming places. But you might find that you can be your own hero, even if you feel broken inside.
Oh, Gaga, I love you.
Pull me close.
I have chills. I got chills. I don't get chills. Gaga does this to me.
Tell me you need me. I see that you're bleeding.
Oh my god, I love this.
I won't let go till the end.
Oh god, okay. Yes.
But don't you let go of my hand.
Oh, I love this.
Promise me, just hold my hand. Hold my hand, hold my hand.
Oh, I love this performance so much. I'm so speechless. Yes! Beautiful. Oh my god, Gaga, you are, oh my god, I'm so shook. I'll be right back with my thoughts. I need to gather them. I love that song just by itself, but the fact that she did it as raw as she possibly could, I love that. This is probably, I might even like this better than the original version, because you could really see Lady Gaga in this song, especially in this version. It was so beautiful. I love that she surprise performed at the Oscars. It's so cool to see that. I love the orchestra on the back. And I love that she didn't have to heavily rely on the instruments and mostly just her voice. I thought that was pretty iconic, and that's probably one of my favorite performances I've ever seen Gaga ever do. And I hope to see more of her doing these raw vocals. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed this and want more Gaga content, comment down below and tell me what you would like me to react to. I'm definitely gonna react to the Fame album. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, you know, do the stuff. thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video, and bye!
Everything will be okay. I heard from the